It's Connor with Riley. I'm Riley. And it's been a while since I've done a video, but I've never done a video outside. This is my first one doing a video outside. And those are my ducks right over there playing. And this is a video about my ducks. I want to tell you a story. Me and my dad were walking to those two trees up there. Ducks were putting their head up and squeaking for us because they didn't see us. And then when they saw us, they come walking towards us and running, basically. And it was very cute. I love them. And
you want to walk over and show everybody your little ducks?
Yeah.
How many ducks do you have? Okay, I got it.
That's named Squeaks. My mom named that. The same. And when we took a picture of her, this one she was close to being it. That was very close when she was born. And we took a picture, and her mouth was open, and she was like, and so we called her Squeaks. Did you get my face? It was like that, with her tiny beak open, so my mom named her Squeaks. And you see that big one, all black-headed?
Yeah.
His name is Scar. He was the first one born. And do you know why he was named Scar?
Why?
Swim today, basically.